meron na tayong isang magagawa agad, as in ngayon na ngayon, to prevent one of the major causes for skin aging. It is... Hi everyone! Kumusta kayo? My name is Janangelo. Welcome to my channel and mag-uusap na naman tayo about skincare, skincare, and skincare. So, make sure to keep watching. So, ang topic natin for this video is how to prevent yung tinatawag nating premature aging or maagang paglabas ng signs of aging sa skin natin. Now guys, yung pag-age ng skin natin, it's actually very, very normal and it's part of human nature. However, usually, yung mga signs of aging ng skin natin, like fine lines, wrinkles, sunspots, are supposed to show up more on sa 30s or 40s natin. Now, any age a bit younger than that might be yung tinatawag nating premature aging. So in this video, whether yung age group ninyo is nasa teens or 20s and you want to maintain your skin as much as possible, or even kung nasa 30s or 40s or above na kayo and you want to keep minimizing the signs of aging on your skin, pag-uusapan natin yung iba't ibang mga steps na pwede nating i-take at yung mga skincare products na dapat natin i-prioritize to help our skin age as gracefully as possible. Also, this video is sponsored by Skillshare, which I will share more about later on in the video. Wala nang patumpik-tumpik pa, let us begin. Now guys, when it comes to skin aging, yung mga causes nito can be divided into two categories. Number one, yung genetics or yung lahi natin. And number two, yung mga external factors such as yung environment and lifestyle natin. Now, unahin natin yung genetics part. Pagdating dito guys, I specifically remember my dermatologist telling me na to get a good idea kung paano nag-age yung skin mo, tingnan mo yung skin ng parents or grandparents ninyo. As in kung saan banda nagpo-form yung mga wrinkles, mga fine lines, and mga age spots nila. Kasi chances are, doon din mas prone mag-develop yung signs of aging ninyo. Now, one of the most common questions when it comes to this is, kapag ba genetic, wala ka nang magagawa? And the short answer is no. Meron ka pang magagawa to prevent yung mga signs of aging na to. Just like how acne can be passed on sa lahi, pero merong mga ways para ma-manage at ma-prevent ito from affecting our skin. And ang isang malaking factor dito is the second category na imi-mention natin, yung mga external factors, gaya ng environment and lifestyle natin. So yung genetics na nakuha natin, wala na tayong control dun. Pero dito tayo makakabawi sa mga external factors kasi pwede tayong mag-take ng iilang mga steps para ma-prevent yung early signs of aging sa skin natin. So sabi ko nga kanina, yung category na to can still be divided into two more categories. So yung una is yung environment where we are exposed and yung lifestyle natin. So unahin natin yung environment. So guys, when it comes to this, meron na tayong isang magagawa agad, as in ngayon na ngayon or bukas na bukas kung wala kayong time, to prevent one of the major causes for skin aging. And yes, sa mga matagal nang nanonood, you guessed it. It is to wear sunscreen. Alam nyo ba guys na according to the Skin Cancer Foundation, 90% of the changes na nakikita natin sa skin natin na related sa skin aging are caused by the sun. So malaking factor talaga ang sun exposure sa pag-age ng skin natin guys. Kasi dinadamage nito yung DNA na nasa skin cells natin. And hindi lang early skin aging ang pinakamasamang dulot nun. Because this is also the same cause for skin cancer. So really guys, when it comes to preventing the early signs of aging in our skin, sun protection really is the key. As in. And when it comes to sun protection, hindi lang sunscreen ang options natin. We can also wear sun protective clothing, we can get blackout curtains sa mga bintana natin, as in diskarte lang talaga yan guys. But for those times na hindi talaga natin may iwasan ng araw, kailangan talaga natin umalis ng bahay, or for example, indoors ka naman pero may sunlight na pumapasok sa bintana, tumatama sa skin mo, then that's when we can wear sunscreen. And isipin nyo to guys, maglagay lang kayo ng sunscreen araw-araw and it will prevent so much issues na pwede nating makuha from the sun. Like for example, skin cancer, premature aging, and even yung mga worsening of our acne and dark spots. Kaya ako talaga guys, personally, no question na if gagamitin ko ba siya today or hindi. As in, basta ipapahid ko na lang siya sa skin ko para sure na akong meron na akong sun protection for the day. Kahit anumang gawin ko kung nasa loob lang ako ng bahay or lalabas ako. Also, if you need a list of good sunscreens, I do have a video about it. You can check it sa I button. Now, aside from the sun, another factor sa environment natin that contributes to skin aging is going to be pollution. Now, pollution as in yung exposure natin sa mga polluted na hangin, mga dust, or alikabok na pwedeng dumapo sa mukha natin. Pero kung magiging realistic tayo guys, mahirap naman kasi talaga iwasan yun, especially if nagko-commute ka or yung job mo talaga involves yung mga kulob or mga alikabok na areas. So usually, yung nire-recommend is just to make sure na at the end of the day, make sure na nakapaghilamos or cleanse talaga kayo ng skin. Kahit nasa indoors ka, marami talagang mga pollutants na pwedeng mag-accumulate sa skin natin, whether maruming hangin siya or alikabok, and these can contribute to the formation of free radicals and oxidative stress sa skin natin. Now okay, baka masyadong science-y na yung words para sa inyo, but all you need to know kapag naririnig nyo yung free radicals and oxidative stress is dinadamage nila yung skin natin and pinapabilis nila yung proseso ng aging sa skin natin. And lalong-lalo na kapag hindi kayo maghihilamos at the end of each day and iiwan ninyo yung face ninyo with all the pollutants on it, yung mga pollutants na yon will continue to damage your skin for the rest of the night habang tulog ka. Kaya guys, do your skin a favor and always make sure to wash your face at the end of each day. Alright, so moving on from environmental factors, we also have another important part of preventing skin aging, and that is lifestyle. So I know, baka ang nasa isip niyo na is, okay, oo na, basta liba healthy lifestyle nga, ito na nga, kahit Jollibee ang kinain ko kanina, 4 hours lang ang tulog ko, at stress na ako sa module ko, stop attacking ni Gian Angelo. Wow! Pero guys, ito na talaga yung totoo. You don't really need to have a perfect lifestyle para ma-prevent mo yung skin aging. You just need to be more mindful sa mga choices ninyo at kailangan ninyong i-prioritize yung mga good habits. So when it comes to skin aging, the biggest things that will help your skin age more gracefully are number 1, nutrition, number 2, proper sleeping, and number 3, managing stress. Now, unahin natin yung nutrition. And actually guys, I've already mentioned this on a previous video. Too much sugar can actually cause the skin to age faster. Kasi guys, yung sugar, pinapabilis nito yung process na tinatawag natin glycation, which contributes sa pag-age ng skin natin. Pero guys, take note sa keyword, too much sugar. So I'm not telling you to eliminate sugar entirely sa kinakain ninyo kasi let's face it, unrealistic yon for a lot of us. So kung gusto mo kumain ng cake or uminom ng milk tea once in a while, go mo yan sis. Just make sure na in the other times that you're eating, kumakain kayo ng mga more nutritious foods, kahit lutong bahay lang yan. As in kahit mga afritada, puchero, adobo, kaldereta. Kung kaldereta pa hingi, wow. As in guys, mas okay na yon kesa sa mga overly processed or junk food. Now aside from this guys, another really important habit that will help sa skin aging na often overlooked is proper sleep. Super duper halaga nito guys, yung pagkuha ninyo ng at least 7 to 8 hours of sleep every night. This helps the body literally repair itself. Na habang natutulog tayo guys, maraming proseso ang nangyayari sa katawan natin. For example, your body repairs yung collagen in your skin that is damaged throughout the day. Also guys, habang natutulog tayo, this is where our body continues to fight against free radical formation in our skin. Also, kapag well-rested tayo, yung pagising natin is less stressful, which brings me to the third aspect, managing stress. Now guys, iba-iba na yung mga buhay nating lahat, so I can't really give you concrete advice on this, but I am letting you know na avoiding stress as much as possible can really help you age gracefully in the long run. Pero syempre guys, realistically speaking, wala namang buhay na stress-free, diba? So just learning how to manage your stress properly should be fine. And guys, by managing stress, I do not mean by smoking or drinking excessive alcohol. Kasi talaga itong dalawang to guys, sila yung pinaka nakakapag-cause sa pagpapabilis ng skin aging sa skin natin. So kung gusto nyong mag-age ng gracefully yung skin ninyo, avoid na ang paninigarilyo at sobra-sobrang pag-iinom ng alak. Na okay, ngayon na natackle na natin yung mga main causes ng skin aging, move on na tayo sa favorite question ng mga tao. So ano ba ang best skincare products aside from sunscreen ang pinaka-okay for preventing signs of aging? Now sasagutin natin yan, but first, super fast commercial muna tayo for a quick message from our sponsor, Skillshare. Now Skillshare is an online learning community with thousands of great classes for you to choose from. You can learn and explore new skills or pwede nyong i-improve yung mga skills na meron nyo na. Meron silang mga classes like graphic design, photography, video editing, and even how to manage your own business. And not only that, they also have my personal favorite classes, productivity and lifestyle classes. So think self-care, productivity tips, and sabi nga natin kanina, managing stress. So ako guys, my way of managing my stress, lalong-lalo na sa pag-edit ng mga videos, is this class on Easy Productivity, Tips for Artists by Brooke Glaser. Naparealize nito sa akin guys na hindi pala ako tamad mag-edit ng video. I just wasn't arranging my life in a way na mas madali gawin yung mga kailangan kong gawin. As in, super naging eye-opening tong class na to. And guys, ang favorite part ko about Skillshare is curated siya specifically for learning, meaning there are no ads and they're always launching new premium classes so you can stay focused and follow wherever your creativity takes you. Now, dahil love kayo ni Skillshare, the first 1,000 subscribers to click the link in the description will get a free trial of their premium membership so you can learn and explore. Thank you again, Skillshare, for sponsoring this video, and balik na tayo sa mga skincare products that will help us age gracefully. Now, aside from sunscreen, ang skincare ingredient that has the most data when it comes to fighting early signs of aging would have to be vitamin A, more commonly known as retinoids or retinol. Ang ginagawa kasi guys ng retinoids or retinol are they stimulate the collagen production sa skin natin. Maraming mga tao kasi guys, iniisip nila para dumami yung collagen sa skin natin, kailangan natin siyang ipahid sa skin natin directly or uminom ng mga collagen supplements. But actually guys, increasing our skin's collagen isn't that simple. Yung collagen sa katawan natin guys is located deep into our skin, specifically our dermis. So meaning nun guys is, kapag nagpahid tayo ng collagen sa balat natin, it will actually only stay sa top layer and hindi siya mag-aabsorb because the collagen molecule is too big para makapasok sa skin natin. Now, as for collagen in supplements or collagen in food, there are some promising studies on it, pero guys, hindi pa natin masasabi as a whole na yung pag-inom talaga ng collagen is the best way to restore our body's collagen. As in, hindi pa rin dapat yun yung first thing na iniisip natin or pinupuntahan natin to increase our body's collagen production. Now, sa ngayon guys, ang pinaka-back pa rin by science is yung paggamit talaga ng retinol or retinoids sa skin natin. And itong claim na to guys has been backed by plenty of data. So actually guys, sa mga acne prone dyan, if meron kayong acne and because of that, nag-prescribe yung derma ninyo ng tretinoin or even adapalene to an extent, then you already are doing something for your skin aging. And as long as you're consistently sticking with the retinoids and wearing sunscreen every single day, then you're already contributing sa pagbagal ng aging process ng skin. However, I always say this in my videos guys, when it comes to tretinoin and adapalene, they're always best under the guidance of a board-certified dermatologist. Kasi yung mga ito guys, they have yung mga adjusting periods wherein pwedeng mag-purge yung skin ninyo with breakouts. So you have to be really, really careful. So for those na hindi naman kailangan ng super intensive treatment, wala kayong time para mag-purge yung skin ninyo, or parang mas maintenance or prevention lang yung goal ninyo, then you can go for retinol serums instead. Now, retinol serums work a little bit slower compared sa retinoids because i-co-convert pa sila ng katawan natin, but they come with less chances of yung purging, and if maintenance lang naman yung goal ninyo, then you're not really looking for immediate results anyway, so okay lang yun. Parang slow and steady investment siya. Now, personally, hindi na ako gumagamit ng retinol serums sa face ko kasi nga, tretinoin na ang prescribed ng derma ko for my acne, but for my neck and for the back of my hands wherein super common din mag-develop ang signs of aging, I still use a retinol serum. Now, one of the first retinol serums na nagamit ko was the Ordinary 0.2% Retinol in Squalane. Nung time na yun, ginagamit ko pa siya sa mukha ko, and this is actually one of the first serums na retinol that I've actually tried. Now, this is also one of the retinol serums na more or less in general nagustuhan ko siya, not only because it was effective on my skin, but also because sobrang affordable niya. As in, one of the more affordable na quality brands. Yung mga retinol serums talaga, lalo na kung imported retinol sila, super duper mahal yan. As in, aabot yan ng mga 2,000 plus pesos. And for other retinol serums I've tried, we also have the Inkey Retinol serum. Ito naman guys, 0.5% retinol to. And in my opinion, this actually feels better on the skin compared sa The Ordinary. Ang downside nga lang is, this costs a little bit more, mga 800 pesos price range na to. But for me guys, I think this is actually one of the best retinol serums you can get in the Philippines. But for more affordable retinol options, we also have Extatic Beauty's Retinol Night Serum with 0.03% retinol and 10% niacinamide. Okay din to na anti-aging combination because they're both antioxidants, both retinol and niacinamide, meaning they help mop up yung sinasabi nga nating free radicals na pwedeng i-damage yung skin natin. Plus, yung retinol nito is actually at a very, very low percentage, making this perfect for those na nagsisimula pa lang gumamit ng retinol. Now guys, very strong reminder lang kapag gumagamit kayo ng retinol, always remember to wear sunscreen every single day sa mga areas na nilalagay nyo to. Na actually, regardless naman kung nagre-retinol kayo or hindi, kailangan nyo pa rin maglagay ng sunscreen sa skin ninyo. But all the more na kailangan ninyong maglagay sa mga areas na nilalagay ng retinol because ayun nga, mas nagiging sun-sensitive siya. And also, when it comes to retinol, just always start very, very slowly. As in, start lang kayo mga 2 times a week and then move up yung next week to 3 times a week, build up to every other day, and then kung every night kaya nyo na siya, then go ahead. Now, once meron ka ng retinol, there are other optional ingredients that you might want to add to your skincare routine kung gusto nyo pa ng extra boost. These include, again, yung mga ingredients like niacinamide, vitamin C, and even peptides. But remember guys, more of mga sidekick lang yung mga ingredients na to. Ang main heroes talaga natin are sunscreen and retinol. So guys, kung na-notice ninyo, preventing early skin aging is not just about the products you use, as in it all boils down to your lifestyle habits, as well as how you protect yourself from the things na nag-worsen ng aging sa skin. Now yes, there are some products that can help, pero at the end of the day, hindi masasolve ng skincare ang kulang sa tulog, nasobrahan sa stress, pagkain ng maraming junk food, at sobrang-sobrang pag-iinom ng alak at paninigarilyo. Unfortunately, hindi magic ang skincare. And speaking of skincare, I have included the product links in the description box below para hindi na kayo mahirapang hanapin sila. Also, if you found this video informative, please do leave me a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like this. And as always guys, I will see you in the next video. Bye! And balik na tayo sa mga skincare products that help us grace agefully. Grace agefully?